right, so I'm up early again, driving around one of the fjords in Iceland. It's actually north of Reykjavík. And right across the water over there is actually, there are actually some remains of some British Navy buildings from World War II. And kind of hard to see on this, but they're over there on those hills. Once again, very nice day today, a little windy, but I have the opportunity to drive around this fjord all morning and stop several times to take pictures, but this is the first video that I'm taking. Alright, so on my drive I came across this. Apparently these are the ruins of an old Viking farmhouse. And there's a waterfall right behind me, which I'll get some film of that in a little bit. But it's pretty cool to see the ruins of something that old. Not on my original plan, but I saw it, so I pulled over. I'm glad I did. Okay, right now I'm here at Porafoss. Apparently this is a waterfall that was featured in Game of Thrones. It's a waterfall, but I'm sure it's there if I watch it back again. I'm not sure how they got everybody down here. It was a little bit of a hike to get down here. I almost fell a bunch of times, and then when I got to the easiest part of the trail, I did fall. I survived though, I'm okay. But the way down, I came down through this little canyon and about slipped about a million times. I'm not looking forward to climbing back up, but I'm sure I'll survive. Note to self, next time you might want to bring better shoes. Yes, my wife told me to, but I didn't listen. That's what I get for not listening. But the waterfall is beautiful. I'm gonna take some pictures and stuff as well, but I thought I better do a video so you can see it behind me and realize that I was here and I'm not just stealing pictures off the internet or anything. Not that anyone would ever do that. But yeah, pretty awesome.